Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. I suppose it would be boring if they all tasted the same. I regret to inform you, your death came quickly. There was really nothing we could do. Futility. I'm Edward. Remember me? We are friends. Many have tried. None have succeeded. Except me. I have but a few rounds left. Probably even less since I started talking. Maybe today won't be so bad after all. Despite how deep they are, my pockets are really beginning to run out of room. I had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. I know we've had our differences, but I am a little bit sad I am here. You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy, but then I remember it wasn't really me. I've seen this before. Yeah, just now, right before I picked it up. When we will need the extra cash. Probably very soon.
Midway, this wheel of light we're bound for. I work to find myself in the dark. Where the right road was wholly lost before, I am weak. How hard this is.
My torment is greater than yours! Attempt to weaponize lemonade. Yeah. really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. The end is nigh. Very nigh indeed. Insolence. I will keep this safe. It may hold secrets. I can always use a few of those. It is good for you that you did not disappoint me, Box. That's not a threat or anything. I sense value in this. That's the only reason I picked it up.
just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant. I'd be surprised if the Keepers are truly willing to help us. They haven't always been particularly fond of me.
Abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Please don't imply a sadistic side, Dr. Monty. Now this isn't so bad. No, really, I mean it. It's time to live, then you have to die. Believe it or not, I really want to live. It's very bright. Makes my eyes tingle. I really wanted something more. I always have. Will I ever get it? It may not be what I really want, but I am used to such disappointments. Rainy day fund. Storm clouds are not So, you're not the one I, borrowed the summoning key from, are you?
Ah, good. Oof.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. And you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bugger if I know how we're going to get him out.
Professionalism. Of any doctor who prescribes candy. Talking to you, Dr. Monty. Been trying to hurt me all these years? Since I last used it. Despite what you may have heard, Dr. Monty, I am capable of handling greater firepower.
Devour them, my dear three-headed beast.
Doing what he loved. Murdering.
definitely not sitting well. Southwards, I need resort to more primitive methods of combat, which we know will end poorly. It's clearing my sinuses. We all pay for our insolence.
Okay, I think I've found a way to talk to you. Given all the shit hitting the fan, there's not much I can do other than give you a bit of encouragement. How about I give you some facts? Little ones. Quick ones. Fun ones. It'll be good for morale.
Dead. This concoction leaves my senses a little frayed. Give me the strength to do what must be done.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are a bigger universe.
he doesn't understand you. I do.
Fire Fang!
Only through me, the Shadow Man, can you find your salvation.
Just let the tentacles slap you about, Hellspawn. You'll get used to it after a while.
Behold, I am wielding a rifle! Or will do bad things!
Wait, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years? We edge ever closer to victory. Fly, mine bullets! Defy the laws of physics! I can hear them! Oh, wait, no. That's just boards with nails.
Not ever!
Well, thank you, Dr. Monty.
Darkness will find you. Now and forever.
The Hobbit Hound story is complete.
And you will not be the fury. Nine. You're not even on my level.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. But Shadow Man, at least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
sloppy puncher! That's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. Does not sound fun. Your pathetic scampering and howling did little to intimidate me, creature. That's definitely not sitting well.
Thank you.
would be a good time to drop some ammo. Talking to you, Dr. Monte! There is still much to do. Give me the strength to do what must be done. Possible.
Just what was going on outside your realm of deception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it fly, apparently effortlessly across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Unless I just get a new weapon.
too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine how I feel? I've got heartfelt prayers for the angels, dying people's wish lists, and letters to fucking Santa coming out of my bleeding ears. And it is hard to keep up, honestly. I hardly ever get any time for myself, or even just time to stand back and appreciate all the good that I've done. And now, I've got the bloody Shadow Man and the Apothecary Cons throwing an intergalactic spanner in the works!
My eagerness to vanquish the Horde has left me low on ammo. Surprise, surprise. When I died, I felt nothing. When Dempsey died, I felt something. When Takeo died, I knew.
Fire.
You really can't have much quality of life. Not often the box surprises me, but I am surprised.
Now this isn't so bad. No, really, I mean it. Few things survive explosions, me included. Very last. You know, Monty's come as a bit of a surprise. He's not at all like I pictured him. Your advantage is your nerves. Touch me! Won't you dare provoke a response? You look so hungry. There's really not enough of you to go out.
Yeah.
lengths would you take such effort? I warned you, the storm was coming. Your time for warning is over, mein Hilfsmann.
Fire fail.
Is this a bribe? You know we're already in it.
theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. That was good. You will learn to fear the storm, Hellspawn. Tell stories of my bravery. I will bask in the heat of the explosion. Ideally from a distance that does not result in me being set on fire. That's a flavor I enjoy. I'm pleasantly surprised! I feel tingly, just a little. This isn't so bad.
No, really, I mean it. There will be blood and guts. Probably some bone fragments. Sometimes I tire of the slaughter. Sometimes I rest.
The kill.
Today I am kind of on the fence. SMK really should stand for smallest magazine gun, considering how quickly they expire. Will prevail, despite your greater numbers. Do not fear me. Fear death! Explosions can be hard. Body breaking. To an end. For you, it'll be much sooner.
To ensure that we do. There can be no escaping death. For Hellspawn, this is certain. For us, however. For now, I am in control of the elements themselves! Yes, patient! We're really very busy today! Curses come in many forms. I keep mine hidden. I learned long ago that sometimes
insta-kill!
I hope these don't apply us in distant size.
have my discount. Lobotomy. I know how to deal with spiders. I was once bitten by a black widow. Is over, my kill spot. I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo. Is that a warning label? Warning and oh, really? I don't think it's likely. I'm almost completely numb, physically.
figured another explosion couldn't hurt.
Comment, like, you know, all that good stuff.
Back to hop on.
my uniform. Arrows! Now my weapon is even heavier. In one of my discount lobotomies.
for you, and then